How the devil are you?
Good, good. Nice. So it's, I picked Sunday for Glasgow to keep you a little bit, you know. You're in your pious state. Okay. I've been trying to do more songs and less talking on this tour. Yeah, I know, I'm saying I'm trying. I'm not saying I've achieved that. And I am in Scotland, and there is a kind of a bubbling, burgeoning newness about it. Yeah. And I want to put my two cents in here and there. Because, of course, I am the champion of Grampian. I've been to 100, yeah, I know this isn't the same, but I've been to 106 stone circles in Grampian. I know these places, and what I love about Scotland is that all of your most important conurbation is in this kind of 40-mile area of latitude between Glasgow and Edinburgh. And then with a little kind of like pyramidal hill for Stirling. And everything else is far north. I can't play Perth anymore because they don't drink there. I did try. But hey, I'm in Glasgow. Yeah! Let me be as true to what I'm claiming as I can by starting with a song. I hear somebody yelling salvia. Yeah. Yeah. You keep it to yourself. Thank you.
wow, 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 wow.